Making calendula oil infusion in a slow cooker. Collect rye petals and let them sit for about an hour so bugs can leave the flowers. Add petals to slow cooker with just enough carrier oil to cover the petals. I'm using olive oil. Turn on until it reaches about 40 degrees C.